10 part 2 cosec means 1 by sine, sec means 1 by cos. Now 4 theta can be divided 2 into 2 theta. Now sine 2 theta formula 2 sine theta cos theta, theta is 2 theta here. Now 2 to cancel. If you take LCM, this is the LCM. So here will be 1, here sine 2 theta. Now take 1 by sine 2 theta common, then here it is 1 minus sine 2 theta, 2 theta by cos 2 theta. Now here sine 2 theta means 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta, this is formula, and cos 2 theta 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta. Now here you do LCM, then you are getting this, and denominator you see this one and this one same, so it is cut. So what is left? This is 1 minus tan theta whole square, and denominator 1 square minus tan square, so that you can write 1 plus tan theta into 1 minus tan theta. So that 1 minus tan theta whole square, 1 will cut with this. So 1 minus tan theta by 1 plus tan theta. See here cos 2 theta into 1 minus tan theta by 1 plus tan theta. And that is the right hand side. So we have got the proof.